They're parasites.
They've got no contribution to this society.
They're preying on our community and our kids.
And it's gonna end badly.
We've got exactly $100,000 in cash in the back of this car. I bet there's guys right there in that prison for doing just what we're about to do.
I want the Breckenridge Cannabis Club to be a household name.
This is us pioneering a new industry.
He's going after every resort town in Colorado. His plan is brilliant. Watch out for the
dark side. This is a big boy operation now.
We are not the Amsterdam of the Rockies, we're Breckenridge.
Absolutely unbelievable to us that this has happened so quickly.
That's when the town erupted.
All hell can break loose.
I think we have an image to protect.
The powerful elite has definitely put the pressure on.
Everyone is playing everyone.
They're gonna have a target painted on their back.
That is a real threat.
There's $2 billion to be had next year. I plan to take more than my fair share.
High profits, all new, Sunday nights at 10.